Inclisiran represents a revolutionary approach to treating high cholesterol levels in high-risk patients, administered as a 6-monthly subcutaneous injection. Boasting an excellent safety record, it can reduce LDL cholesterol levels by up to 50%, even when used in conjunction with other treatments, including statins. Mechanism of action. We synthesize a double-strand RNA in the lab, based on the PCSK9 messenger RNA sequence. To accurately deliver this molecule to the liver, we utilize a sugar ligand known as GalNAc, which binds to ASGRP receptors. After subcutaneous injection of the double-strand RNA, it enters the bloodstream and attaches to ASGRP receptors on the liver cells. Once attached, the complex undergoes endocytosis and is internalized. Inside the endosome, the receptor is recycled, GalNAc is degraded, and the double-strand RNA is released into the cytoplasm. There, the RNA interference machinery identifies the double-strand RNA. The dicer enzyme, a component of RNA interference, then cleaves the double-strand RNA into smaller strands called small interfering RNAs. These short RNAs are loaded onto the RISC complex, where the double-strand RNA strands are separated. The sense strand is degraded, and the antisense strand serves as a guide to locate PCSK9 messenger RNA. Now, the activated RISC complex locates and binds to the PCSK9 messenger RNA, leading to its destruction. By eliminating PCSK9 messenger RNA, we effectively stop the production of PCSK9 protein. This increases LDL receptors on the liver surface and a subsequent reduction in LDL cholesterol levels. To summarize, the double-strand RNA binds to the ASGRP receptor and is internalized through endocytosis. The dicer enzyme then cleaves the double-strand RNA into small interfering RNAs. These RNAs are loaded onto the RISC complex, where the sensed strand is degraded. The activated complex then finds and cleaves the messenger RNA matching its guide strand, interfering with the production of the PCSK9 molecule. Thank you for watching, and I hope you found this information informative.